Hello and welcome to Basic Subtraction. In this video, we're going to learn how to subtract numbers under 20. Subtraction is the opposite of addition. In subtraction, you take away. If you have 3 pieces of candy and take away 2 pieces, you're left with just 1 piece of candy. What happens if you add the 2 pieces back to the 1 piece of candy you had left? You have 3 pieces again. You can check your work when you do subtraction problems by adding. When you're working with subtraction problems under 10, you may find it easy to think of some objects, such as blocks. Here you can see our set of 10 blocks. Take away 1 block, and now you have 9. What happens if you take away 2? At home, you can use different things to help you with subtraction. Beans, buttons, small pieces of candy, or small toys all work well, along with math cubes, if you have them. Subtraction gets a little bit more challenging when you're working with bigger numbers. Some problems, however, are still really quite simple. For instance, look at 13 minus 2. This one is just like 3 minus 2. But you still have a 10, so the answer is 11. In this problem, the 10 stays whole. This strategy works for math problems when you don't have to break the whole 10, regardless of what the two numbers are. However, what happens when the 10 doesn't stay whole? Let's look at 11 as a block of 10 plus 1. We can't take 4 away from the block of 1. So, there are a few different ways to think about this. We can take 4 away from 10 and then add 1. Or, we can take 1 away and then take the other 3 away. It doesn't matter how you think about this. The answer is 7. Now, let's try it with 12 minus 6. 12 is made up of 10 and 2. With that in mind, what do you think the answer to 12 minus 6 is? See, 12 minus 6 is 6. Let's try one more problem. We told you we learned to work problems up to 20. This problem starts with 20, or 2 blocks of 10. You're going to subtract 13. We'll take away 1 entire block of 10, right? You still have 3 left to take away from the remaining 10. You've got it now. You can subtract. Keep practicing, watch more videos, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.